Communication means to exchange messages, thoughts, or feelings. We communicate by speaking or writing. We use various means of communication. We can communicate with each other by using a telephone or mobile phone. A mobile phone is also called the cellular or cell phone. We also communicate by writing letters. Fax machine is used to send and receive printed messages. We send written messages through computers also. This is called email. We can send messages by email very fast to any part of the world. Newspapers, magazines, television, and radio are also useful communication means. Newspapers and magazines give us different news. They inform about what is happening in the world. Television and radio also give us news, educational programs, and entertaining programs. Newspapers, television, radio are the means of one-way communication. Newspapers, magazines, television, and radio are used to give message to a large number of people. So they are also known as means of mass communication.